Here, no score. Two outs first inning and Steve Cox at first base. The 1-1 pitch to McGriff is swung on and belted to deep right center field. This one's way out there, carrying to the wall, and it is bouncing at the base of the wall. Or did it go out? It went out. So that is a home run. It hit the concrete barrier above the wall and bounced back to the field, and that's the historic grand tour for Fred McGriff, American League home run number 200. So he joins Frank Robinson, the only two major leaguers who have hit at least 200 home runs in both the National and the American League. And the Rays, most importantly now, are on the board 2-0 here in the first inning as Fred McGriff hits his 24th home run of the year. So that ball shot out there, a hit to automotive advertising sign